we know that the virus can be killed by ultraviolet light. It's one more thing that we can do together to make sure that we're doing everything we can to keep both our passengers and crews safe.